How are vitamin C pills synthesized? We take glucose and convert it into sorbitol using a chemical reaction at high temperature. Then there are two fermentation steps wherein we feed sorbitol to microorganisms, which convert the sorbitol to vitamin C. This is then purified, mixed with a binding agent, and grounded into a fine powder. This powder is then compressed into a pill. The pills are then coated with the required color and packed accordingly.
So like, subscribe, and comment with your feedback to help us make better videos. Thanks for watching.